loose out trying to find you. All the chains that morally bind you are right there at the core inside you, baby.
It's kind of frightening when there's no one there to walk you hand in hand. No cards to draw, man. This isn't like Candyland. This is the big world. It's all part of the dandy plan to push the limits and see how much we can withstand. To put them in a trance, the brains could not copy this. And in their own pants, they quote, dropped off the Cosby Kids. Seems like doing what's right is quite obvious, but not when this temptation is such a naughty, naughty bitch. But nevertheless, you're gonna get what you perpetuate. Even when you know you're wrong, don't want no one to set you straight. Gotta learn it on your own. The blockheads are made of stone. Many ways to travel the path, but always alone. No one can ever really tell you what to do, but the world's a gathering of individual up to use. When always disagreement, no way they can be free. I'm treating each other like dirt as they obey the ones who lead them. I know we always said the world would wise up, but till they wanna try, I guess our hands are tied up. Let's quit acting like they do surprise us. If we live in the reality, the news supplies us. I know we always said the world would wise up, but till they wanna try, I guess our hands are tied up. Let's quit acting like they do surprise us. If we live in the reality, the news supplies us with
life does have an obvious answer. Not like here, take this pill and you won't probably get cancer. Some things are passed down, yes, that I understand. But it's what you put in your body, not just cause of your grandpa. It's not like anybody force feeds your food, but what they do is pass down their stories to you. So what you do is pick and choose and form your own habits, constructing a blanket for the future from a faulty fabric. Now think of all the times you couldn't stop the urges. Now go ahead, let it out, let it free, purge it. Just keep it going, don't keep digging it back up. We can't go forward with our feet stuck in the plasma. Nothing against any grannies or pappies. With no plan of adapting, how can we be happy? This world has changed, it's really no big secret. There's two choices now, and the rebeller just be sheepish. Now don't be afraid of your shadow. It's your choice to stay or skedaddle. And one day your brain's gonna rattle. I'm